cancer, a word we all fear. But hope, when combined with effective therapies, can overcome fear and even save lives. I can prove it to you. First, understand, I'm not a physician or scientist. I'm a former practicing attorney and a business advisor, and I thrive on research. In recent years, I've met hundreds of people who have beaten the most dire cancer diagnoses. In my new book, Hope Never Dies, I've chronicled 20 remarkable survivor stories. I believe their personal journeys, mostly told in their own words, will bring hope and inspiration to patients with poor prognoses. For example, meet Annie Brandt. In 2001, she was diagnosed with breast cancer and had lesions in her lungs, brain, and lymphatic system. Her life expectancy at the time was 3 to 6 months. Today, Annie is alive and well and serving as the director of a nonprofit cancer organization in Texas. She is not alone. Consider Mark Olston. Mark received a dire diagnosis of brain cancer in 1991. His prognosis? At best, a short-term lifespan. Today, Mark is living and thriving in California. And then there's Dr. Elizabeth Pankey. When two different chemotherapy protocols did not stop her cancer, she was told that she probably would not live to see another Christmas. That was over 17 years ago. These are just a few of the courageous people I've had the privilege of meeting during a remarkable journey that started when my father was diagnosed with cancer in 1996. I will never forget his doctor's devastating words. Your father is terminal. I felt helpless. 6 weeks later, my dad was gone. After he passed, I began asking questions. Why are some people able to live on and beat the odds, despite facing the most dismal prognoses? Were there common denominators among those who unexpectedly survived? Was it just plain luck or something else? I've analyzed numerous books and studies regarding effective treatments and therapies. I've attended many cancer conferences and met with leading cancer experts throughout the country. Hope Never Dies provides powerful, compelling interviews with late-stage and terminal cancer survivors who beat the odds. It presents exclusive interviews with renowned specialists whose innovative protocols are saving lives now. You will learn the critical questions that anyone diagnosed with cancer should ask their doctors before hiring them. And you'll read insightful, information-packed testimony of real hope and news of life-saving, groundbreaking, integrative, and alternative treatments for cancer patients. Most importantly, you will learn the power of hope. Hope never dies.